Hello friends, this video displays about the Golden Gate Bridge, San Francisco, USA. The Golden Gate Bridge is a suspension bridge spanning the Golden Gate, the 1 mile wide strait connecting San Francisco Bay and the Pacific Ocean. The structure links the US city of San Francisco, California, the northern tip of San Francisco Peninsula to Marin County, carrying both US Route 101 and California State Route 1 across the strait. The bridge is one of the most internationally recognized symbols of San Francisco and California. It was initially designed by the engineer Joseph Strauss in 1917. It has been declared one of the wonders of the modern world by the American Society of Civil Engineers. The Farmer's Travel Guide described the Golden Gate Bridge as possibly the most beautiful, certainly the most photographed bridge in the world. At the time of its opening in 1937, it was both the longest and the tallest suspension bridge in the world. With a main span of 4,200 feet and a total height of 746 feet. Construction began on January 5, 1933. The project cost more than $35 million and was completed ahead of schedule and $1.3 million under budget. The Golden Gate Bridge has clearance above high water, averages 220 feet, while it towers at 746 feet above the water, where the world's tallest on a suspension bridge until 1993, when it was surpassed by the Mezcala Bridge in Mexico. The weight of the roadway is hung from 250 pairs of vertical suspender ropes, which are attached to two main cables. Each cable is made of 27,572 strands of wire. The total length of the galvanized steel wire used to fabricate both main cables is estimated to 80,000 miles. To see like these important places, please like our Believe It YouTube channel, subscribe and press the bell icon for getting videos regularly. The main walkway is on the eastern side and is open for use both pedestrians and bicycles in the morning to mid-afternoon during weekdays, 5 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. and to pedestrians only for the remaining daylight hours until 6 p.m. or 9 p.m. during DST. We can see a girl near the bridge by raising her both the hands for showing the victory symbol for the engineers who constructed the bridge. The project was finished and opened on May 27, 1937. The bridge roundhouse diner was then included in the southeastern end of the Golden Gate Bridge, adjacent to the tourist plaza. The design of the diner house has been popular throughout the years as a starting point for various commercial tours of the bridge. Let us have a ride on the bridge. The bridge is popular with pedestrians and bicyclists and was built with walkways on either side of the 6-vehicle traffic lanes. Initially, they were separated from the traffic lanes by only a metal curb, but railings between the walkways and the traffic lanes were added in 2003, primarily as a measure to prevent bicyclists from falling into the roadway. The bridge carries about 1,12,000 vehicles per day according to the Golden Gate Bridge Highway and Transportation District. The Golden Gate Bridge was designed to safely withstand winds of up to 68 miles per hour. An anemometer is placed between the two towers to measure the wind speeds.